Hey Nokia fans, it's Mark for the Nokia blog, and this is the Nokia Lumia 810. All the Nokia Lumia devices already include Nokia Maps and Nokia Drive. However, if you still would like to use Google Maps, the best way to do that is through a third-party application called gMaps Pro. I've already installed it here. It's $1.99 from the Windows Phone Store, and it's actually a good time to talk about this application because it was just updated and optimized for Windows Phone 8. So here's the main interface. You could drag the maps. You could also pinch to zoom. However, you can't rotate or tilt using a two-finger gesture. Here on the right, you have the options to show layers. You can see that right here. If you would like to show the traffic layer, you just click on it once and it'll show you the traffic. You could also click on the transport layer, the bicycle layer, and the weather layer, which is interesting because I haven't actually used it on the desktop version before. But this option is available on this application. There's also the favorite layers here, which I assume will show your favorites. You could turn it on or off by just tapping on it once. Which one is this? Oh, that's the compass. I could turn that off. And then you click on the triangle again to minimize the layers option. Here on the lower right corner is the plus and minus. That's to zoom in and out if you don't want to use the pinch to zoom. There's also the track me button here on the lower left corner. You click on that once and it will automatically go to your current location. At the bottom, you also have these options here. You could go to find places, discover, street view, or my places. Let's check out on find a place. And I want to go find a pizza place nearby, so I'll just hit enter and you see the search results there. You click on the arrow and it'll give you more information about that result. So I click on this right here. It says Papa John's Pizza. It'll give you the address, the coordinates, their title. But if you want more information, you click on the I button right there at the bottom and it will open up to the Google Plus page for that listing. You could show the route to that search result by clicking on these arrow keys here on the left. You could change the option by clicking on the car. That will change to walking, is that a Segway? Public transport and back to car. And if you click on the arrow, it will give you options here. As you notice here on top, you could drag these as well. It'll show you the different options of different routes to get there. You could either go this way, that way, that way. It looks like I have three options here that I could choose. I'll click the one that's quicker. I'll click on the 9-minute one. And then you could click on this car icon here to start the, navigation. So as you could see here, the icon changes to a car and that will follow you as you move. However, there is no voice option for this application. What I also like about gMaps Pro is that it includes Street View. Let me just give you an example here. I'll go ahead and search pizza again. And if I click on a search result and click on more information, here at the bottom, I'll click on this eye thing right here. And that'll give you a street view of the place. And you could just swipe this over for the 360-degree view. Another option here on gMaps Pro is the ability to share maps. So I'll go ahead and share map, and you could choose mail, messaging, or social network. If you click on mail, it'll give you this message here, static map saved. It actually saved it as a JPG, and then save it in your media library before sending it to your email or email it to somebody else. So here it says, hi, I'd like to share my map with you. So that's gMaps Pro on Windows Phone 8. There are a lot of options and features included in this application, but the developer included a tip section to help you use this application. I still prefer to use Nokia Maps, but if you want to keep using Google Maps, this is probably the best way to do that. Again, gMaps Pro is only $1.99 at the Windows Phone Store. Try it out on your Nokia Lumia device and let us know what you think. That should be it. I'm Mark Guim. Thanks for watching.